Hi guys, a new happy morning to all of you from Cyprus, where it's still sunny and nice weather. The markets are still gloomy. When Mr. Bernanke made his testimony yesterday to a congressional committee in the US Senate, he said that the Fed is ready, but still no messages regarding economic stimulus from the United States. That was a mixed message, which made the markets not too happy. In the United States, the session was dominated by the earnings. Coca-Cola and Goldman Sachs came in better than expected. Also in Asia this morning, it has been a little mixed. With regards to the currency, the dollar, the euro, US dollar is still trading at the same level, 120 to 81. The yen is a little bit down. Australian dollar is strongest in 4 weeks. Oil prices are steady. Brent trading above 103. The market news are dominated still by the big scandals inside the banking sector. The hearings in the parliamentarian committee in England is continuing, focusing on Barclays manipulation of then the LIBOR rent. And in the United States, a new banking scandal has appeared. HSBC is accused for then money laundering in connection with the drug cartels in Mexico. That's all for today, ladies and gentlemen. Have a very nice trading day. Thanks.